Meet Gretel. Her number is A5223160. She is an altered female, a black and tan German Shepherd. She's about 2 years old. She came to the shelter as a stray from Baldwin Park on September 28th, and she weighs 66 pounds. So, Jana, tell me more about Gretel.
Oh, she's such a goofy pup. She's about 2 years old, so she's still got that puppy energy. She needs to be in an active family so that she's getting enough exercise and training, because she's a really good dog, but she's got that puppy energy, so she needs a place for it to go. So we want to have her in a home with an experienced owner, if there's other dogs, make sure there's proper socialization. She's so goofy and sweet and loving. She loves to, like, crawl on your lap and give you kisses and nuzzle. She's such a goof in the best possible way. We think she's going to make a great dog. As long as she's getting, you know, the proper exercise she needs. They're a working dog, and so they need to make sure they got something to do. And when they do, they are just the best family dogs. Very loving, very cute.
So what are you doing? Come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Shelter and take Gretel home today.